is squared off against Brad May. Van Impe gets a hold with the left hand. May, a huge right hand that connects. Van Impe down. Brad May, who has virtually no redeeming qualities to his game besides what you just saw, lands a gigantic right hand on Darren Van Impe, and Pat Burns, standing behind the Bruins bench, arms crossed, was shaking his head as if to say, who are you trying to kid?
Hopefully Darren is not injured. You can see May had that left shoulder, and he didn't really, I don't think he really got him that hard. He got him sort of a glancing blow on that first big right hand. I don't think Darren's going to be